Brenner Children's Hospital are going to be sporting some colorful character bandages now, thanks to a six-year-old girl from King. Mackenzie Boyle started collecting boxes of kid-themed bandages several months ago. She got the idea after she was a patient at the hospital and had to wear generic bandages. She said she wanted to give other patients something more fun, and her hard work has paid off. She donated 684 boxes of bandages to the hospital as an early Valentine's Day gift. Yeah, the kids will really appreciate that. They love that stuff.